from the Radio West Network at Bill Waterbury. Supporting tonight, the Christian GWM, the Calgary Miner. Bring your beer, put on the beer. And here is, ladies and gentlemen, the Master Blaster, the Legend Class Mills, Lester.
He won the world IBF world title with 15 rounds.
In 1988, he won the Commonwealth Lightweight title against England's Tony Lang with a 12th round knockout. In 1993, he won the World WBF Lightweight title second round knockout against USA Rocky Berg. Ladies and gentlemen, this man has brought this fight to Calgary Boulder tonight. Let's hear it for the North of France and Los Angeles. He's been training 7 days a week. It's a big fight. That's what we're all here for. So let's get on with it.
Punches up to the front of the body, obey my instructions at all times. Take hands in the first round, coming out for the last round. Understand that? Good luck to you both.
Ladies and gentlemen, round one!
Yeah. to give you a better fight. So I came here and I said to Keith, I'm going to stay hard as I can for the first round, went up to the 12th round, he's very dangerous. Oh, big puncher, causing great shots. Thank you so much for supporting me. I'll be back early in the year, won't you? Thank you.